third day of Crowdsourcing Week was all about crowd business models and technologies.
I talked to Roland Hartwood of 100% Open. According to him, there's no limit to the issues that can be solved by crowdsourcing.
I interviewed Vasilike Bakker of the IT University over here in Copenhagen. They're also hosting the event. And we talked about how with crowdsourcing they connect the students to interesting stakeholders in society.
Mick Walvis brought a piece of Haarlem to Copenhagen. He tells me how he uses 3D printing and crowdsourcing to bring the government and the public together.
I talked to Steve Jennings about techno-optimism and the value of trust in the new economy.
Chris Rowley, CEO of TextMinded, he shared his experience about how they managed to transform a traditional translation company into a crowdsourcing company.
And I talked to Martijn Arends about his new crowdfunding campaign on Indiegogo. It's going to be something special.
Michele Ossella, he told me about how we can use crowdfunding to reinvent the government. Really interesting thoughts, but there's a long way to go.
Rajiv Vasayamot told me how he encourages his students to build their own social enterprises.
I talked to Tom Lane. He's the founder of engagement platform InOpinion, and they're helping organizations to understand and get the best out of their crowd.
Check out all of our interviews online at youtube.com/crowdexpedition.
Thank you for watching.